Sony's newbie love story, Ye Pyar Nahi Toh Kya Hai, will soon bring a shocking twist which will turn the love story into a murder mystery. Viewers will get to see Siddhant devastated by Prabhakar's heart attack. Prabhakar plans to bring Anushka and Siddhant together. As seen, KK had assured Prabhakar that he would not bid for the airline's deal. However, news on TV that KK has won the airline deal shocked Prabhakar to the core. On the other hand, Siddhant gets to know that Prabhakar has been suspended for taking bribes. Siddhant refused to believe and claims and decides to confront his father on this. At the same time, Prabhakar plans to bring Siddhant and Anushka together and arrange for a puja. KK feels guilty for hurting Prabhakar and decides to meet him and apologize. Unfortunately, as things were about to unwind, Prabhakar suffers a heart attack and collapse. It will be interesting to see how Siddhant will handle this devastating phase of life. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.